journey. I'm creating a new journey. Okay. Okay. This game is free right now. This game's pretty good so far. I've seen a bit of it. Only till now, actually. No, till when we got up here. Stop it, Neo! Okay, let me just get the egg. Let me go up here. I never held it. I just tapped it. You just tap it? Do you... Okay, I guess you don't tap it. No, thank you. When? Hello?
Hello? Hello?
Hello? Hi, I'm live streaming a new game. Do you know that PlayStation's account is giving away free games? Like every once in a while now, because of the COVID-19? Okay, well, right now you can get Journey for free, and it's actually pretty fun. It's actually kind of fun. PewDiePie played it a while ago. It's like an adventure game. Yeah, it is. So, Journey. That's what I'm going to be playing for next bit. This is a small game. It's only like 3 hours, so don't expect me to be playing it all day today and all day tomorrow. It's a tiny game. What is this? No. Well, I just want to play this. It's cool. This game is actually fun. Yeah, and like you're like this guy in a cloak, and like you can like get your cloak longer, and you can like jump higher, and then like and you can like glide and stuff, and you're trying to like find the star that will give you ultimate powers, and eventually in the game you can like ride your cloak ground on the ground and stuff. Right now I can only jump, that's my only ability, and I can do this weird like noise thing, which is very weird. It's not really more fighting, it's more like adventure, find new stuff, like, there's still gonna be, like, obstacles, like, well, like, you're probably gonna die still, but, like, right now I'm just at the peaceful area. Yeah. I knew it was gonna be a thing, because there's a stage at this island, and there's these signs around. My cloak is so long right now, you don't even know how long it is. How? Yeah, I'm not big enough to get that. Whoa. Whoa, what's this room? Who are you, girl? How come you can do better stuff than I can? What is with this girl? My teammate charged me up. Right now there's only two free games. Good. Wait, is that good?
Yeah.
Journey and Uncharted 4. No, not Uncharted 4. Uncharted like 2 or 3, I don't know. It's like this gun game. This game is like, honestly, fun. fun, but I don't really understand. Like, this is a game where you don't understand what you're doing. You kind of just do it. You know? No, you just kind of wander around until something cool happens. Which I think is actually, this game is actually pretty fun so far. But, like, you can find other, you're like a kind of, you reminded me of a witch in this game. That's what you reminded me of in this game. A witch. Yeah. It's weird. I know. No, but, like, you're a girl with a cloak, and you don't see your arms in the game. You don't see them. I don't know if these are online people playing. Like, I can't tell. Sorry. My cloak is way longer than theirs. My cloak is so long. Why come not come to the What's going on here? Am I about to get like a new ability or something cool? What's going on? I'm praying to the Lord, I think. Okay, whatever. Something cool is gonna happen. It's a small game. It's only 3 hours. And it's not like the greatest graphics or anything. It took me literally like 20 minutes to download. That's with Fortnite running in the background. What the heck? How come they keep on playing? They're not social distancing. They're playing outside while they social distance. What's the point of playing outside together if you're not? I'm live streaming right now, if you didn't know. You know what you should do? You should just check out my live stream and see what the game is like. What am I about to do? Oh my god, guys! What is this? Oh my god, Fortnite Battle Royale! Oh my god! Oh my god, Battle Royale! Dab, 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 epic! Epic games! Aurea is watching FGTV! I know, she can't hear us. She's like, I'll talk to you later, but I never left the party, so, like, I could hear watching FGTV and stuff. The game is only 3 hours, so I'm predicting it's probably gonna be one of those games I'm gonna play, like, 100 times. God, I can see a star. Okay. No way. One second, Ash.
I
Hello? Have you played Journey yet? There's a bunch of like cloaks over here. I don't know what the heck they are. Whoa, what is this? What are you doing? I want you, come here. What are you? Come here, I want you. You guys are like birds. Yeah? understand.
Hello? Have you played it yet? Are you playing it right now? Did you stop playing it? You don't like it? Why? Well, you played the first 4 minutes. Well, you played it for like 2 minutes, probably. How long? No, you are.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah? Oh yeah?
It's Cohen. No, no, don't leave. I'm playing my own game. Don't leave. I'm playing my own game. I'm playing my own game. It's not Fortnite. I don't know, maybe. Yeah? One second. Hello? Thank you.
friend. Let's go. I will sing to you. Let it be. Let it be. Let it be. Let it be. Singing words of wisdom.
Oh, yeah?
Gonna cross this epic bridge. I wanna hold his hand. Yeah, okay. It's you and me, Banksy Boo. That's a new name. Always we do. Dig in the music. You can see my panties. Shit. Where's that? The two of us. They're safe. Alright, bro.
Musician is the best way to learn, practice, and master the guitar. Just grab your acoustic or...
That's a star we saw in the beat. I feel like we are. Moment. Funny. I have to explain it for those who don't know. That's how I'm talking about. Maybe if I forget to... Look at that slide. Oh, he shows us the next thing. That's what he was doing. Thank you, Octopus. Thank you. You are quite the bro. Put you on the bro list. Hi, Banks. How's it going? We didn't make it. We didn't finish our journey. We didn't make it. We didn't make it. My name's Beard. And welcome to the wonderful game called Journey. Holy shit, look at that. I'm super cold. Where's Banks? I missed that bitch. Alright, I'm super happy at least, because we're gonna continue this, and we're gonna, hopefully gonna finish it as well. I don't know how long we have left. We didn't finish our journey! There's gotta be more to this. What's the Mama Eagle?
carrot cake.
What are you doing? Bert.
to the top.
This man should not be allowed.
Hold on, folks.
I'll give him my Snapchat, but he has to listen.
What? Are you serious?
Yes, yes.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna go get my iPhone 4S.
Okay, I got my phone.
What's his name?
Okay.
What's wrong, babe?
I'm gonna die this whole time.
What the f***?
You good? He left! Oh my...
I'll give you my Snapchat, but you have to listen.
What? Are you serious?
Yes, yes. I'll give you my Snapchat.
No way.
Yeah, I will.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna go get my iPhone 4S. Okay. Okay, I got my phone. What's your snap?
Okay, listen.
What?
I need to tell you something. Come here.
What's wrong, babe?
So this whole entire time, right, when we were trying to be lucky, I'm gonna
die this whole time.
I'm playing my game for right now. Ty, I just got it. Journey. It's free. I got it. I love this part.
What?
I'm sliding and having fun.
Comments asking what this Xbox spray is. Do you clean your Xbox with it? Nope.
Is it spray you use because you're gay?
Nope. It's just Xbox deodorant and I use it because I'm a sweaty gamer. I get so many comments asking.
Oh my god. Oh my god, you on X Games mode. Oh my god. Oh my god, you on X Games mode.
I just got a new purple mattress.
Thank you. Hold on, hold on. Interior crocodile alligator. I drive a Chevrolet movie theater. Interior crocodile alligator. Interior crocodile alligator. I drive a Chevrolet movie theater. Interior crocodile alligator. Interior crocodile alligator. I drive a Chevrolet movie theater. Interior crocodile.
This is what your Fortnite skin says about you. It's either Christmas or broke, or you can't find your mom's credit card. You're a wannabe face planner. You go on Reddit way too much. It's Easter, you're a girl, or you're a boss. You're Tfue with God. This is what your Fortnite skin says about you. It's either Christmas, you're broke, or you can't find your mom's credit card. You're a wannabe face planner. You go on Reddit way too much.
That literally the stupidest thing you can get on the For You page on TikTok. If you see this on the For You page, like and comment down below. I'm trying to prove to my friend that literally the stupidest thing you can get on the For You page on TikTok. If you see this on the For You page, like and comment down below. I'm trying to prove to my friend that literally the stupidest thing you can get on the For You page on TikTok. If you see this on the For You page, like and comment down below.
voiceover tutorial on how to do the toddler voice from Henry D.
Nina Psycho Addy.
Dad, can you give me a couple brewskis that I can crack with the boys? Dad, can you get me a new PC? I know you just bought me one yesterday, but I need a new one because I'm an ungrateful shit.
Daddy, can you give me a butt plug from Spencer's whenever you have free time? Thanks.
Dad, can you give me a couple brewskis that I can crack with the boys? Dad, can you give me a couple brewskis that I can crack with the boys? Dad, can you get me a new PC? I know you just bought me one yesterday, but I need a new one because I'm an ungrateful shit.
Daddy, can you give me a butt plug?
Well, you can go ahead.
I had to kick somebody from the game earlier because you can only have three. And he literally sent me a message calling me rude.
Do you know the person standing behind you?
No, I could dance like Michael J. That cool Easter egg of his
born.
Bitch, on my dick, I got money now. I got a hoe in like every town. Bitch, on my dick, I got money now. I got a
but you are my best friend forever.
I see you got that new I see you got that new Mercedes. I might let you drive me crazy. Usually I ain't the type to stay. Yeah.
Which is that? Hello.
Fall asleep in under.
Which is that? Hello.
Fall asleep in under five.
Guys, I'm confused. I just completed a mission.
Hey, babe.
Heads up.
I'm in my mom's car.
Hi, this video is for BMX riders only. If you're not a BMX rider, swipe up. Just keep scrolling. Just keep scrolling.
You know that, baby,
Why is everybody buying toilet paper when COVID-19 is a respiratory disease? Respiratory. It affects your lungs, not your butt. What are you going to do with these? What is the point? Why are you buying so many? Are you going to use them as self-defense against sick people in public?
The theme stars.
Yo, guys, I just want.
The theme stars. Rumble to the sound of the.
Yo, guys.
Come on, kill is out to call you. Come on, kill is out to call. Come on, kill is out to call you. But I know I'm a wonder. Hey. Everybody hurts sometimes.
How did I miss Mark?
Margo.
Not Margo, I'm being
called
Fargo. Yeah, someone said Wells Fargo.
They call me Tiago. I don't know who's wave after wave, slowly drifting. Wave after wave, slowly drifting.
Your mommy came when you locked the door. Before you came, it was hidden on the floor. They were so perfect, I could get it through. You gave me alone now. Whoa. Your mommy came when you locked the door. Before you came, it was hidden on the floor. Whoa.
Don't land on your neck or head.
Well, let's go.
Grant Rush, you probably don't know this about me, but I'm a fantastic bull. Yo.
I got a snack for today, some hot fries.
How guys talk trash. Yo, I'm gonna be real with you, that's the ugliest pair of shoes that I've ever seen in my life. Yo, let's fight, then.
And how girls talk trash.
Becky, I love this shirt.
Oh my god, thank you.
The color brown doesn't exist.
There's no wavelength for brown. When you see it, you're just looking at orange, but darker. Brown doesn't exist on this color wheel. The only way you can get it is if you go orange and then lower the brightness. The color brown doesn't exist. There's no wavelength for brown. When you see it, you're just looking at orange, but darker. Brown doesn't exist on this color wheel. The only way you can get it...
Hey, Aria.
Oh, little Jimmy caught him.
Didn't want. Do you wanna play Fortnite?
Before you came, it was his on the floor. You're so perfect. Yeah. You did this weird thing. You gave me a love. Now I really want.
No, you don't have to. I'm still have to load into Fortnite.
See it? Got like the 75-inch screen. It's just one of my homies. They're just over right now.
All right, let's get the guy here. He's not trying to stage for sure. Oh, yeah. What's up, man? See you soon.
You guys want to see the best RPG snipe of all time?
How to make...
Okay, listen. Guys, we bought these Asian drinks from TNT Supermarket. The first person that can open these drinks gets $20. Do you want to play?
I want to play.
Let's play.
Let's play.
Ready? I have no idea how to open this jacket. Very weird thing.
Ready?
Set. Wait, hold on. Three. You can do the countdown.
Three, two, one, go.
No.
Oh my God! What? Where'd that piece go? No. What do you do? Oh my God! I broke it. Oh. I think I got it.
How did you do that?
Guys, we bought these Asian drinks from TNT Supermarket. The first person that can open these drinks gets $20. Do you want to play?
I want to play.
Let's play.
Let's play.
Ready? I have no idea how to open these guys. It's a very weird thing.
Ready? Set.
Wait, hold on. Three. You can do the countdown.
Three, two, one, go.
Oh, my God. What? Where'd that piece go? No. What do you do? Oh, my God. I broke it. Oh, I think I got it.
How'd you do that?
Hey, how you doing? Oh, there's people.
Our new member.
Okay, guys, so I now have half of a beard. Why? Because we're leaving Symmetry in 29. Jackson!